tapes. One tape. Just one. That's all we have, Mark. Okay, because that's not who we are. You know, fine, but we're very healthy couple, you know, with very, very loving and relationship based on respect. You know, that's who we are, you know, and every time we're together, it's like the first time, every time. We're very lucky. That's what we are. We are lucky to have you. All right, Jane, just flag it. Just flag the whole scene. All right.
Valerie?
All set, yeah.
Actually, I just wanted to introduce you to someone.
Oh, okay.
Oh my God, it's Charlotte from The Amazing Race.
I saw it.
Hi, I'm Charlotte.
Hello. Hi, I'm Valerie. This is Mickey.
It's an honor and a privilege. You should have won. You played with such dignity and grace.
Thank you. Charlotte has her own new reality show as well.
Aw, good for you.
I want to show the world that I can do anything an average-sized person can do and break all the stereotypes about little people.
Wow. Yeah, I can relate. You know, that's why I did that Hallmark movie about the woman with the awful headaches.
It's called The Littlest Assistant, and every week she's a different person's assistant.
Aw.
Check out this advertising campaign.
Cute hook. Looks like fun. Much success to you.
So they were thinking that, you know, they could cross-promote both shows and have her be your assistant.
Sounds fun. I don't know.
Val, I have seen this girl round up a herd of camels, descend into an Egyptian tomb, and carry a 50-pound slab of beef on her back. Believe me, she can pick up your dry cleaning.
Well, yeah, just... waste her skills, you know. Anyway, you know, I think people are getting antsy here, Jane. Prudy's too bad with her family.
Sure, I'll let you go.
Well,
looking forward to working with you, though.
Well, we'll see if we can, you know, we can make it work. Bye. Don't trip over a cable.